Can you use CHR on Hyper-V? Of course, it is very simple. The only thing that you should note is that currently, as of making this video in January 2023, the CHR does not support Generation 2 Hyper-V virtual machine technology. It won't be a problem for you unless you are running Windows 11, which unfortunately drops support for Generation 1. But all other Windows and Windows Server versions that have Hyper-V will still support it and hence can run CHR. First, download the latest CHR image from our website. Choose the default Hyper-V image format and extract it from the zip file. Just open up the Hyper-V, add a new virtual machine, name it CHR, and then make sure you specify that this will be a Generation 1 machine. If you were only to look at it, the minimum RAM you can assign is 128 MB, but it is recommended to give it at least a gigabyte. You probably want to let it connect to the internet. The quick option is to use the default switch. Then choose the Use an existing virtual hard disk option and select the CHR image you downloaded. After finishing with the setup, you can start your new virtual machine and connect to it. You should find that your host machine has assigned an IP address to your CHR, and you should be able to access the internet right away. If you want to add more interfaces, simply open the VM settings and choose the Add Hardware button. You will need to add a new NIC for every additional Ethernet interface that you would like your CHR to have. I'm not the most avid Windows user, so I'm not going to go into more details about Hyper-V, but if you are having any questions or issues with running CHR on this hypervisor, let us know. Bye.